जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्री राम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 7। लेट अस सी फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। ओके, फर्स्ट इज द टीचर टीच द स्टूडेंट इन ए वेयर टीच स्टूडेंट इन क्लासरूम। यू हैव टू फिल हियर क्लासरूम। Second is prayers and functions are held in an assembly hall. Prayers and functions are held in a assembly hall. A big hall in a school and prayers and some functions are also held there and there will be assembly hall. Third is teachers plan their teaching in the staff room. Teachers sit in a staff room and they make a lesson plan, a teaching plan in a staff room. You have to write here staff room. Fourth is students practice march past in the playground. Playground is written here. You have to fill here playground. The head of the school is called the principal. Head of the school is called principal who look after the all activities of your school. You have to write here principal. Let us see second exercise of your chapter. It is write T for true and F for false statements. Means you have to write true and false in front of these statements. Okay. A school is a place where we go to play. False. The principal is the head of the school. It is true. Library is the place where books are kept. True. We study in the playground. It is false. We play in the playground. We eat and play in the assembly hall. It is also false. A staff room is the place where teachers sit and plan their lessons. It is true. Let us revise this true and false. A school is a place where we go to play. We go to study, not play. It is false. The principal is the head of the school. It is true. Library is the place where books are kept. It is true. We study in the playground. It is false. We eat and play in the assembly hall. It is false. We not play and not eat. We do prayer and some functions are held in your assembly hall. It will be false. A staff room is a place where teachers sit and plan their lessons. It is true because teachers always sit in the staff room and they make their lesson plans there also. Okay. Let us see unscramble these words. Means unjumbled letters are given here. You have to unjumble these letters and arrange it in meaningful words. It is SCHOOL school. You have to write here. School. BOOKS books. You have to write here. Books. प्रैक्टिस. टीचर, टी ई ए सी एच ई आर, यू हैव टू राइट हियर टीचर. इट इज प्ले ग्राउंड, पी एल ए वाई प्ले जी आर ओ यू एन डी प्ले ग्राउंड. इट इज कैंटीन, सी ए एन टी डबल ई एन कैंटीन. TEEN canteen. Let us revise this. It is school, it is books, it is teacher, it is playground, and it is canteen. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.